everybody, Darcy Tharp here to unveil the DMVSTREAM.COM Play of the Week, which comes to us from Brandywine, Maryland. With Largo and Gwynn Park facing off in overtime, Largo's Griggs boy drives into the heart of the defense and kicks out to Christian Caldwell, who drains the game-winning three as the buzzer sounds to give the Lions the 72-70 win and handing the Yellow Jackets their first loss. If you want to see your play as Play of the Week on this show, be sure to tweet us at DMV Stream.